This is 892 White Sparrow, move out. There's multiple burned out light bulbs that need to be replaced throughout the unit. Most of the walls are dirty, have chips, nails, screws, or thumbtacks left that need to be repainted. Carpets need to be washed. There's some areas with some stains, not sure if they can come out, and some tears. There's a lot of childproof items that need to be removed. Here you can see the carpet is very dark and dirty. Again, with the childproofing items that need to be removed. All of the AC filters throughout the unit are very dark and dirty and need to be replaced. Looks like there was possibly a missing shelf here. You can see a lot of the staining on the walls there. And the dark areas on the carpet. It's a broken toilet paper holder. Some baseboards are separating. And more childproofing items that need to be removed. Personal items that need to be removed. House does need to be cleaned. This master bedroom ceiling fan won't come on even with the fan remote found in the master bathroom. Again, with the AC filters that need to be replaced. And again, with the TV mounts that need to be removed and holes patched. And you can see the dark areas on the carpet and the walls here. The stairs have a lot of staining and probably need to be completely repainted. This living room carpet definitely needs to be replaced. Almost all of it is stained a dark gray color. Cannot find a remote or a switch that controls the ceiling fan to turn it on. Some dark green stains on the carpet as well. Backyard swimming pool is completely green. There's damage to the bricks in the back. The landscaping needs to be completely cleaned up. There's a lot of dead trees and plants that need to be trimmed or replaced. Again, more personal items. Also need to wash the bricks in the back. Some staining in some of the cabinets. Few more personal items that need to be removed. The dishwasher is dirty, needs to be cleaned. Pantry shelves need to be repainted. There's some labels that need to be removed. There's some drawings on the walls. Again, some more personal items that need to be thrown out. The refrigerator needs to be cleaned. More items that need to be thrown out. More childproofing items that need to be removed. Large furniture that needs to be thrown out. The garage floor is very dirty and needs to be cleaned. All of the shelves in the garage had blue tape left on them. They all need to be wiped down and cleaned. There's some few items left inside some of the shelves that need to be thrown out. Thank you. You had more marker on the wall. Cabinet drawer is broken. Driveway also needs to be washed. There's some oil stains on the brick and pavers. And again, more dead plants in the front yard.